with KHON2 Sports, Rob DeMello.
How's it going, everybody? 3 months away from the start of the 2017 University of Hawaii men's basketball season, the new faces of the program have already began arriving in the islands. One of the seven signees to the 2016 class is 6'8 junior forward Gibson Johnson. JUCO national champ hit the court of the Hawaii Summer League in Manoa recently, playing for the defending champion Electricians Hawaii, coached by Artie Wilson. Now, in regards to the Bows, with NC2A sanctions and the loss of four starters, the Utah native, who averaged 12 points and 6 boards per game last season, understands and welcomes high expectations.
Oh, I'm super excited. Great people, great environment here. Great opportunity for me to come in and play for awesome coaching staff, and Hawaii is a special place, so I'm excited to be here. I'm 24 years old, so I'm a little more experienced. I'm not your average NCAA basketball player. I played 2 years at a junior college, Salt Lake Community College, and we had the opportunity to win a national championship this last year. Hope to just continue that winning culture that Coach Gannat's already breeding here at Hawaii, and yeah, experience and having fun and kind of bringing the team together and playing as one. I'm really excited to have that kind of pressure and that responsibility. I intend to be a leader. I know we already have great leaders on the team, and I hope to just add to that and help the team win games this year.
As for the Summer League, Johnson's Electricians are 7-1. Games are Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Saturdays at the Manoa District Park. Admission is free. Playoffs start on July 25th.